Welcome to sold-out B&D Spring Stadium in Brawltimore, Scaryland. You folks watching from home are in for a real treat today, as these teams will look to do the impossible, the unthinkable, and the absolutely unimaginable.
What's that, Grim?
Raise Brawltimore's already sky-high homicide rate. Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this MFL matchup. The Blitzburgh Steelheads battle the Brawltimore Razors. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to turn on, tune in, and get your mutant buzz on. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. It's MFL game day, and you know what that means.
Yeah, the town will be in flames tonight, and half the city's population will be sliding down greased street poles and eating all-you-can-eat horseshit buffets from the curb.
Yes, victory can be bittersweet sometimes, Bricks. Let's see if the home team can light up this town like a Roman candle. The kicker died on that play.
Man, that's terrible. Now what do they do?
Well, another player will assume the kicking role for the remainder of the game. Coach is praying he won't need a long field goal to win this one. And it's first and 10. And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. Second down, and the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kill the quarterback. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer, kiss ka say, what the fuck. And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one, hot two.
They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe with a headache.
And that'll bring up third and 1.
Hot one, hot two,
That? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
There's no reason to go for it here, but they do anyway. The defense saw that play coming a mile away and snuffed it out on, and the ref just called a bullshit penalty. And it's first and 10. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
That pass was way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
And then's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
first and two.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown.
I can't unsee that.
Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Brick shithouse, and that's why they call it the money shot. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. And it's first and ten. Deflated the quarterback's balls right there. Second down and a lot. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
The message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him.
Ah, going in circles!
Nice and easy, like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, and he intercepts the ball.
Thank you very much, Sister Defender.
That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. First and ten. right, folks. Picks up eight there. Second down and two. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and ten.
Not one.
The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. And the MFL winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
First and ten.
Not one, not two, not eight.
I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yes, he's a murderer!
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
He took a Beast Boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his... Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. It's better to be lucky than good, which is good news for the offense. Today. The ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Yeah, who don't do that?
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. One. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a good return here.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And there's another pick. Ooh, and that's what they call the money shot. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he's off to the races. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, eight.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He broke free and has has open field in front of him. And it's first and ten. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
That ball was almost intercepted. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. Down at six. Well, five. Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. And that big fella looks and dances just like my mother-in-law.
Maybe it's your mother-in-law, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah. You know what? You're right.
Mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
You know what they say, Grim? Step on a crack, break your mother's back. Step out of mine? I forgot how the rest of that goes.
Yeah, I don't know either, but scratch another player from the roster because he stepped out of mine and exploded his spine. And it's first and ten.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And a hard run there picks up the first down.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
Good game for Tanner. I only we get out of
has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this outfit.
And it's first and ten. There aren't too many players that kids can look up to at home. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of eight on the play. Second down and two. Receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Yeah.
Second down and more than the QB would like. The defender says, I don't think so. Third down and the punter is warming up.
Hot one, hot two.
More to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, I mean, he was a great ball player. You know, that's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
Third down in the QB. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Needs a miracle.
One.
And he's off to the races. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice you ate it. It was the brain cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is... I forgot my point.
First and ten.
Hot one.
And the quarterback throws another pick. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. Crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And the Brawltimore Razors not only lose at home, they lose by forfeit. Man, that's double the humiliation. Like being rejected by a woman who's also, well, fat. They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana choking chimp chumps choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that's beautiful.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so you...